Hello, this video was created by Jyoti Nerkar, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. In this video, let's see what BMC Helix Cognitive Automation can do for you. By using the machine learning engine from industry-leading vendors, BMC Helix ITSM improves the service management experience by reducing service management costs and enhancing service levels. BMC Helix Cognitive Automation reduces the need for human intervention in repetitive tasks, faster resolution of tickets, and a higher quality of service. It also improves service predictability by recommending critical parameters and enabling self-service options. Let us take a look at these features in detail. Manually categorizing tickets is not only time-consuming but can also be error-prone. It can result in the incorrect categorization of tickets, which can lead to tickets being assigned incorrectly. By using cognitive analysis of ticket summary, you can categorize tickets automatically. Similarly, tickets created without templates might require service desk agents to invest time to find relevant templates. This, in turn, increases the time taken to resolve tickets. By automatically applying ticket templates, service desk agents can significantly reduce the time taken to resolve tickets. BMC Helix Cognitive Automation empowers business users for self-service by providing them with links to the most relevant remedy knowledge articles. Business users can use this information to resolve issues without requiring service desk assistance. It also provides business users the links to the most relevant digital workplace service catalog. They can use these links to raise a relevant service request directly and save their time to get the request created and fulfilled. The cognitive service in BMC Helix ITSM provides a recommendation to risk level that helps in determining risks that are involved in executing a change request. Similarly, in problem management, BMC Helix ITSM provides a recommendation to the root cause. Remedy administrators can configure the cognitive service for resolving the tickets automatically and communicate the same to the business users. Remedy administrators can easily train the cognitive service by using the historical data available in a system. BMC Helix ITSM provides out-of-the-box training data sets that can be used to quickly train the cognitive service. All these options are easily configurable and customizable. Hope this video was useful to understand the features in BMC Helix ITSM that are provided by the cognitive service. You can find the details about how to configure these features on docs.bmc.com.